appreciate him for being here both times. And Miller's a guy I mentioned. He was the adorable little boy on the cover of Brothers and Sisters. There he is. His father, Butch Struts, is a drummer, founding member of the Army. Great help to me when I was ready One Way Out. I'm so happy to have Baylor here.
Keep on running.
him from the sort of side backstage and introduced himself. We had a nice chat. And then he said, excuse me. And he went up and sang Midnight Rocker like a second later. And then he told me later, that was the first time he'd ever played with the Allman Brothers. And he had gotten brought up there by O'Teal, Burbridge, who'd become your friend. And they were going to have to sing a song. And so they went, well, what do you want to sing? He said, Midnight Rider. So Greg said, he's going to have to come talk to me about that. So Omar got summoned up to Greg's dressing room. And he had to sing Midnight Rider a cappella for Greg. The dressing room's at the Beacon or about, you know. So he was basically standing knee to knee with Greg. And he sang a cappella. He wanted to make sure that A, he could sing, and B, he knew all the words, right? And he passed, because